Good evening, Bill McDonald. Some good news tonight, however slight. The Brisbane River's flood peak has been revised down from 5.5 metres to 5.2. Sadly, though, it will still mean devastation for about 20,000 homes. The Premier's warning is not to panic. Basic necessities like milk, bread and petrol will get through. At least the weather's holding off. Just the chance of a shower. Flood peak is at 4 a.m.